for us, the buildup has been so long. And I think it was a little bit surreal when we were on the plane. We understood where we were going, but I don't think it hit us until we actually drove up to the building and saw the banners. I was speechless.
I just looked around and the first thing I thought was, wow, you know, I'm here. This is everything I've dreamed it would be.
It was amazing that, like, we felt that it's a different world. It's not like Tunisia. It's not like the other competitions.
Being here at the VEX Robotics World Championship, it gives me chills. Across the year, teams are competing in local, state, regional, and national tournaments in an attempt to qualify for the World Championship. This is only a few-day event. But for these students, it is the most important few days of their young lives.
It's like traveling the world without actually going there. I actually started pinching myself.
Some of the most memorable teams that I met come from like the attire they wear or like how they like talk to us.
I think the culture here is really accepting and really diverse.
We had an alliance with China, and the students there can't really speak English. But we use this thing called a strategy board to show tactics.
It's really a lot about collaboration and communication.
VEX is robotics problem solving, where you bring your skill set together as a team to cooperate and still compete.
You can learn loads of different skills, from teamwork to leadership.
It's less about just like the coding. It's more like, oh, there's a problem in front of me. Wouldn't it be fun to just fix it?
When you're down in the pits and you're driving, most of the time he's really stressed out, so I always try to calm him down. We'll be in the middle of the match, and I'll just say, take a deep breath.
What we are trying to bring out in our students is the ability to be job ready. Whether it's VEX or anything else, the work is the same. Hard work beats talent when talent doesn't work hard.
For new students, I just say, give it a go. I was a bit anxious to get involved, not knowing, you know, exactly what I was doing. It's a learning process.
You never know like what you're going to be good at until you try it.
Now most of my students are saying, I want to become a mechanical engineer, an electrical engineer, a biomedical engineer, and it just makes my heart happy. Like, they own this. This is meaningful and relevant to them at this point in their lives. I see myself at 80 years old still coaching robotics.